real math already? You may still be trying to figure out how your baby became a kindergartner so quickly, but this year, that baby is busy learning to add and subtract numbers between 1 and 5 in their head. This takes practice, so at first, they'll probably sound a little hesitant or uncertain.
Well, it's 2 plus 3.
5.
What's 3 minus 2?
1.
But eventually, they'll be answering quickly and accurately. And by the end of the year, they'll know the answers from memory.
What is 3 minus 2?
1.
4 minus 2?
2.
5 minus 2?
3.
So how do you know your child is on track? By the end of the year, a kindergartner can add and subtract numbers between 1 and 5 quickly and accurately, and knows the correct answers from memory.